How's it going, guys? Andrew Murphy here, and welcome back to the channel Wondershare Repairit, which is a one-stop solution which can repair all kinds of corrupt or damaged videos, or even photos just for you as well, be it in the form of a MP4, an AVI, a JPEG, and many more. So today I have something absolutely special for you. I'll be helping you fix the error code 224003, which is a common sight for many of us, and is most prevalent when we're actually watching videos on our web browser. But before we get started, be sure to like this video if it is bringing value to it, and share it with someone who also has this issue. Also consider subscribing to the channel if you do find this video helpful. So what is this error code 224003? Error code 224003 is an issue that Chrome, Safari, or to some extent Firefox users mostly face. The error shows up when you can't actually play any videos due to some technical issues in the backend, and there can be several reasons for this issue. Having poor or no internet connection is honestly one of the most common issues why a video file cannot be played on your web browser. And at this time, the video won't play and can display the error code 224003. Sometimes we've noticed that a few extensions or add-ons can be the main cause for the video to show an error code 224003. So what can happen is that these extensions can actually end up blocking the video itself. Also, if you do have an ad blocking extension, then it would result in blocking the video as a whole if it just has like an ad running in the middle of it. Now, this next reason is a very common one for having an error code 224003, and that is having an outdated browser. So sometimes if you're using an older version of a browser, it won't have all the features to play the particular format of video, and it will show the pop-up that says something like, this video file cannot be played. Now, as you may know, similar to mobile phones or any other devices really, caches and cookies can slow down the performance of your web browsers. And if you've never cleared all the cookies and caches on your devices, then it can sometimes lead to showing the error code of a 224003. So this is all the issues that we've found. So now let's actually move on to solving them one by one. Now, because the error code 224003 issue happens mostly on Chrome and Safari browsers, it's best to show you how to fix this error separately on both the Chrome and the Safari browsers. So as mentioned earlier, a poor internet connection can lead to showing the error code 224003. And for this, we need to just make sure that you have a stable internet connection. So firstly, to check if your internet connection is stable, we just go to the taskbar of your desktop or your laptop and click on the settings menu. And then we need to select the network and internet option. And in this window, we can see if we are actually connected to the internet and exactly how stable it is. An out-of-date Chrome browser will make it very difficult to play videos online, and it can also end up showing the message your browser encountered an error while trying to decode the video. So if you're wanting to avoid this message, then here's what you need to do. Firstly, open up the settings in your Chrome browser and go to the About Chrome menu. Here you'll see if your Chrome browser needs to be updated or not. And as you can see, my Chrome version is up to date, but if yours isn't, then be sure to update it to the latest version. Now, hardware acceleration is a feature in Google Chrome that takes advantage of your computer's GPU to speed up operations and free up your CPU to do other tasks. However, driver incompatibilities might cause this feature to malfunction, so just deactivating it might save you some time and also some headaches. So here's how you can deactivate the hardware acceleration feature on Google Chrome. The first thing to do is go to the Chrome settings and choose the option Advanced, which you'll find on the left side of the screen. In the Advanced section, you'll see the option Accessibility, and you need to click on that to get the option Use Hardware Acceleration when available. And from here, all you need to do is turn off the blue button, and then you are good to go. But with that said, even after disabling hardware acceleration, you might still be facing issues on your Chrome web browser. Now, the 224003 error might be due to unnecessary caches, and Chrome saves up a lot of data in the form of caches and cookies, and it happens whenever you open any website, and over time, caches just get accumulated and will decrease the web browser's performance. And this can be easily avoided by just clearing out your caches from time to time. For this, go to the settings page and click on the privacy and security tab in your Chrome web browser. There you'll see the option of clear browsing data. And here you just need to select all your cookies and caches that you've accumulated so far and then click clear data. Now, several other factors like browser extensions and add-ons, particularly ad blockers, can also result in videos not playing on your web browser. And if this is causing the 224003 error to occur, all you need to do is actually just remove the unnecessary plugins that you've got installed. Firstly, go to the Google Chrome settings and then to the extensions. Here you can toggle off all the unnecessary plugins and add-ins one by one, which can lead to the video obviously showing an error code 224003. Now, until now, I've only mentioned the Google Chrome browser fixes, but the video issues might also be there if you're on, say, a Safari browser. And for that, you might have to check a few other things to fix this issue. So just like Google Chrome, Safari can also lead to the error code 224003. So we recommend that you check out the following troubleshooting methods to avoid this video issue. So the leading cause for video troubles in Safari is that it's not properly launched. And all you need to do to fix this is to relaunch Safari once again. For this, all we have to do is press the Option, Escape, and Command keys, and this will open the Force Quit Applications window. In this tab, all you have to do is select Safari and close it from running in the background. Now you can simply relaunch Safari and fix the video not playing issues. Like Chrome, you might have to remove or uninstall a few Safari extensions and plugins because a corrupt or harmful extension could prevent you from playing a video, which would then lead to an error code 224003. For this, firstly launch the browser and go to the Safari menu. Here you'll find the Safari extensions, then select the extensions and uninstall them from your Safari web browser. After this, just restart your Safari from a fresh start and check if your video file is fixed. However, what if the video file still can't be played? Maybe because of all your accumulated data leading to the error code 224003. If this is the case, that means that you need to clear out all the web browsing data from Safari because an overloaded web browser can lead to reduced performance and many more backend issues as well. So to avoid the 224003 error, press the Command, Shift, and Delete keys on your Mac, and this will open up the privacy window of your browser. Now, click Remove All Website Data to get rid of all the cookies and caches stored. Now, sometimes even after all these issues, your YouTube video might still be showing an error like this video cannot be played. So to solve this problem, let me introduce Wondershare Repairit to you. Our video repair tool can restore infected or corrupted videos smoothly, and this excellent repair tool can repair videos of any format, be it an MOV, an MP4, an M4V, or even an MKV file. So to start with, firstly, we just need to install Wondershare Repairit on your computer, then follow these steps. To repair any video, the first thing we need to do is add it into the Wondershare Repairit interface. And to do this, we simply click the Add button and then just choose the video that we want to be repaired. The second and final step is simply just to click the Repair button. And here, Wondershare Repairit will then provide you with a repaired file that you can then save successfully. And finally, you've got a video that is now error-free. So guys, honestly, what are you waiting for? Try out our fantastic video repair tool, Wondershare Repairit, to repair all kinds of video formats in no time by clicking on the link in the description below. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching this video on how to get rid of the error code 224003. I'm hoping that any of the information here has solved your issue and you are raring to go. But if you did enjoy this video, then don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel for more informative content just like this. And I'll see you in the next one.